Hi friends, welcome to Chandu's World. 10 lines on Arunachal Pradesh. Arunachal Pradesh is a state located in the northeastern part of India and the state capital is Itanagar. Arunachal Pradesh, known for its pristine beauty and lush green forest, the state is also known as the land of the rising sun. Arunachal Pradesh shares its state borders with Nagaland and Assam and international borders with China, Bhutan and Myanmar. The northern part of the state is covered by the Himalaya range and it separates Arunachal Pradesh and Tibet in the east. After independence, Arunachal Pradesh was created as a union territory of India in 1972 and was granted statehood on 20th of February in 1987. There are 25 districts in the state and each is governed by a district collector. A governor serves as head of state and an elected chief minister heads the council of ministers. Arunachal Pradesh is watered by the Great Brahmaputra River and several of its tributaries. Most of the people of Arunachal Pradesh are Assamese and they are of tribal origin that follows a distinct culture, speak different languages and dialects. The major occupation of the people of Arunachal Pradesh is agriculture and rice is the staple food of the state. Thank you. Please like, share, and subscribe.